People everywhere continue to find unique ways to pay tribute to the victims of the Humboldt bus crash. One thing that started trending on Twitter was Sticks Out for Humboldt. It was an idea that started in Winnipeg, but now has spread all around the world. Let me show you some examples. We start at the Hockey Hall of Fame, where they've left out multiple sticks, but also the Stanley Cup, a team photo, and a wreath in tribute to the victims. At the Saskatchewan legislature, they've left a stick out there. This is the province hit hardest by this tragedy. This is from a coach who's actually played against the Humboldt Broncos, and he's written here, "I can tell you they were all fantastic kids and hockey players that have left us too soon." You know, the goalie community is very small. This one is in memory of Parker Tobin. It says, "Goaltenders are a brotherhood, and this is for you." You can see the goaltender's mask was also left out. And this isn't just a Canadian phenomenon here. Sticks Out for Humboldt has spread all around the world. Let's take you to Manchester now. This stick was left out. It's hard to see what's written on the blade here, but it says, hashtag Humboldt strong. Some candles also left on this doorstep. Let's go down under to Melbourne, Australia. You can see a stick was left out there. Even from Iraq, our hearts are with you. This was written by our Canadian Armed Forces, and you can see here a stick at each and every one of the doors where our soldiers are stationed. A fire department in Massachusetts with a fire truck in the shot left sticks out for Humboldt, and these firefighters actually play on their fire department's hockey team. And it's not just the hockey players that are being remembered, it's also the other victims, like the play-by-play announcer. So here we said, "I've placed a microphone on the porch tonight for Tyler. It's there if you need it." And finally, for the coaches and the statsman, you can see a clipboard was left on this doorstep.